You start kirtan, please.
I'm sorry.
विष्णुपादाय देन पंचतत्व महामंत्र
विष्णुपादाय कृष्ण पृष्ठाय Hare 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 Hare
చైతన్య మహాప్రభు స్టార్టెడ్ హిజ్ నగర్ సంకీర్తన్ ఆర్ కీర్తన్ మూవ్మెంట్ బై దిస్ మంత్ర హరిహరే నమః కృష్ణ యాదవాయ మాధవాయ నమః గోపాల్ గోవిందరామ్ శ్రీ మధుసూదన్ గిరిధరి గోపీనాథ్ మదన్ అండ్ రెస్ట్ నరోత్తమ్ ఠాకూర్ హ్యాస్ added. And in the last he is telling that I am doing Nam Sankirtan. But what he is doing? Sri Chaitanya Nityananda Sri Advaita Sita Argupta Hari Guru Vaishnava Bhagavata Gita Jayarup Sanatan Bhatta Raghunath Sri Jeev Gopal Bhatta Das Raghunath Echay Gosai Kari Charna Bandhan
So
what are these? They're Nam Sankirtan. What is doing? Echaya Gosani Jar Mui Tardas. Tasabar Padarenu Moro Panchagras. What is the meaning? You.
The dust of the feet of the six Goswamis are my life and soul.
Like this. Echaya Gosani Jar. तार मुई दास क्या तुम बोलो
हम बोलो दिस सिक्स गोसाई बिलोंग्स टू होम इन डिवोटी थिंग्स दैट देयर लोटस फीट इज माय प्रॉपर्टी आई विल बी हिज सर्वेंट हु वर्शिप दैट सिक्स गोसामीज
दोस इच्छाय गोसाई जार टू होम दिस गोस्वामी वा Are chanting, remembering. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The devotees of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all, oh, my worshipable, like my life and soul.
Tasavar Padareno Morpanchagrasam, and their lotus dust is my foodstuff for 5 life years.
Echaya Gosai Jabe Braje Koilan Bas, Radha Krishna Nityalila, these 6 Goswami. When they came by the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they discovered whole Vrindavan. 84 crores of
Vrindavan.
Land of Vrindavan. Which descended from Aprakrit Golok Vrindavan. Tarpare, Echaya, Ananda Balahari.
Bhaja Vrindavan.
Bhaja Vrindavan.
Sri Guru Vaishnava Pade Majayam.
Oh, Ananda Balahari and Bhaja Vrindavan. Bhaja Vrindavan means?
Do bhajan in Vrindavan mood.
The holy dust of Vrindavan.
What is the meaning?
Yat kinchit trina gaumaki kitima kam goshtai samastamitat savanandamayam mukundi.
Where all the pastimes of Krishna descended, and he did. Where? In Vrindavan, Radha Kund, Shyam Kund, Giriraj Govardhan, Bhandir Van, and all other Vans. What past tense? Bhaja Vrindavan means this. You should remember. What past tense? Where Krishna and gopis and Krishna and His Sakha, father, mother, they did. This is Bhaja Vrindavan. Remember, when you go to Govardhan, first you are going to Madhuban. What is the meaning of doing bhajan of Madhuban? Krishna going there in cowherding and he tastes of sweet honey. First honey, what? In trees.
From beehive.
Yeah. But this is secondary. What?
Primary.
The friendship. More. Gopis, honey. They used to come there and to meet with Krishna. Krishna used to relish these high kinds of Madhuban, that is, this is Madhuban. So in all, in Radha Kund, Shyam Kund, Vrindavan, all dance, in Govardhan dance, Ras Leela everywhere. In Nandagaon, oh, so much Vatsalya Rasa. Uddhava went there, and what he saw, you can imagine something by the drama play, which was played last night. So sweet. So this is the meaning. Not Vrindavan, in simple way. So remember, sitting here, thinking I am in Vrindavan, going to Radha Kund, Shyam Kund, Govardhan, Kesighat, Bansighat, Ras Leela Sthali, and so many places. You are fortunate to be with me in
Brajamandal Parikrama.
Parikrama. Those who are, and even there are chances this year also, you can go and see. And then remember, anywhere you are sitting, this is Bhaja Vrindavan. Ananda Bolahari. Hari Minsa, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Mahaprabhu discovered from Upanishad and Vedas.
Ananta Samhita.
Kalishantarna Upanishad first and then after that. So always do Hari Hari and Bhaja Vrindavan. Sri Guru Vaishnava Pade
Majayaman.
Majayaman. What is meaning? Always be in their guidance. in their association. O Maja Yaman. Like saturated in their Hari Katha Ras. And then chant Hari Hari, Hare Krishna, and think Bhaja Vrindavan in this. All your sorrows will go away very quickly. Very strong belief should be there. I don't want anything. I want only this thing. Nothing else. The life of my, goal of my life, only this thing. Bhaja Vrindavan. For this you can beg mercy of Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Prabhu Nityananda, Sri Advaita Gadadhar, Sivas Adi Sivodva. Don't be weak. If be weak, oh, call Nityananda Prabhu, his associates, Mahaprabhu. And then Giriraj Govardhan, Vrindavan. Moreover, you can chant. Oh, remember. हे राधे ब्रज देवी के चलनिते हे नंद कृष्ण भक्त श्री गोवर्धन कल्प पाद पटले कालिंदी बन्ने कुत गोसंता विधि सर्वतो ब्रज परे के धर्मावी बलो वंदे रूप सनातनो रघुजुगो श्री गोपाल को. डोंट केयर सो मच फॉर योर मेंटेनिंग लाइफ. इफ यू आर डेडिकेटेड ओ कृष्ण विल हैव टू bring everything on his head, he will. Because he has promised, then why we should be bothered so? Go on, sir. Go on, sir. Gaur Premana
Hari Jai Ho.
I'm very happy to come.
Now we have to be another house.
Anandini.
Premlata.
Premlata. Oh, she served me so much. So much. Last year.
Every year she comes and helps you.
And there was some problem, it quickly vanished. Went on. My heartly blessing that your son, what name?
Pradyumna.
Should also play the role of Pradyumna. You know Pradyumna, who is Pradyumna?
Krishna's son.
Oh, another Pradyumna.
The son of? Krishna?
Yes,
Pradyumna Aniruddha, yes.
Aniruddha Nati.
Aniruddha Nati. Pradyumna is the son of direct
Rukmini Devi.
Rukmini Devi, no, Krishna. Both. The youth should be very. Always chanting, remembering, and studying, and be a good Brahmachari. Always obeying your mother. No? Gaur Pramana. You can distribute some.
We have some.
Yes, so distribute now.
The glass.
They were distributing something?
Hare Krishna, we have a plate.
For other devotees.
Yes, I have also for all devotees also.
They should be given.
Okay.
Oh, Muri, you have brought. You have brought for. You have taken. Muri. From no. Madhav Maharaj, from where you?
Who brought the Muri?
Vrindadevi.
Not Muri?
Where is it from?
From me.
You made it?
Yeah, it was the. You can buy it in a few.
Okay. Hello, Dekin Kurese.
This should be given off.
Tungi.
You should distribute.
Na dicche plate kora dicche.
We have. We made more too.
Tungi.
Just tungi made. Tungi. Chota tungi.
Health food to kine chhe. Dukan the kine chhe. Kore roast kore chhe.
Bajar tikhe.
Hai kine dada bhaji kore chhe.
I made potatoes for you, baked with olive oil.
This?
Yes.
Very good. Yes. Some salt is needed in this.
Okay.
You don't need it now.
I didn't put enough. Okay. Okay, here we go.
Yeah,
there's
some
chocolate.
We're going for individual devotees. Whatever. Here's another
Well, I may not either. I may not. I was planning where I may have to go, but no, that's all right. You got to fight with Srila, though. Yeah. You have to fight with Srila.
I already had a clear ring.
Oh, you had a clear ring.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
Yes, someone can lend him dhoti,
please. Yeah, yeah. But he's not new, but...
No, I'm the Kree. That's yeah.
All I need. Anybody?
You're healthy. Good luck.
Otherwise, okay,
no problem.
Just
let him.
Oh, you should make sure he has a clear question.
Okay.
When I ask you, you should reply. Om Param.
Three.
Om Prajapati Vishnu Rishi Gayatri Chandaha Sri Vishnu Devata Rupanayane Brahmachari Prashane Viniyoga Om Samidam Adehi
Om Om Param.
Now you took a vow to be Brahmachari. At least today. Om Apaha Asham. Om Karma Kuru. Om Ma Diva Swapsihi. And also you took a vow that you will not sleep during the night. So please, all those who took Diksha the night, kneel on your right knee.
Like my right knee.
Mm-hmm. On the right knee. Like
this.
So you have to get these two press threads and hold them, just lock them three times above the head and then put them on each person. Just push press threads. Okay? One at a time. Om Prajapati Vishnu Rishi Trishtu Chandaha Sri Vishnu Devata Upanayane Mekala Pari Dapane Viniyogaha Omniyam Duruktat Pari Vadamana Vanam Pavittam Punati Me Agat Panapanabhyam Valam Avahanti Swasa Devi Subhaga Mekalayam Om Vitasya Gopatri Tapasaha Parasvi Padre Dattaraha Te Mekale Marisham. Oh yeah, each one, three times on the head and put it on like a regular brahmacharya. Om Prajapati Vishnu Rishi Gayatri Chandaha Sri Vishnu Devi Tam Asi Yajyasya Tva Yajyopavitena Upanayami. Om Prajapati Vishnu Rishi Gayatri Chandaha Sri Vishnu Devata Rupanayane Manavakasya Yagyopavit Paripadapane.
What rupa to have is shut off.
Vinayogaha om yajyopavitam paramam pavitam prajapate yat sahajam parastat ayusyam agrahyam prati muncha shubram yajyopavitam balamastu tejaha. Okay, put this Brahmin ready. Oh, put it on him and then put this Brahmin ready. Get Brahmin ready in your right hand. Hold it in your right. So you should put the thread on yourself now. Put your thread on over the top of the cook chest. Yeah. With your right arm through your shirt. So then you give a flower to each of the ones who take them to the shaman. Give them one flower. So this flower represents deer skin, because at the time of initiation, when Brahmacharya is given deer skin, in Brahman thread, danda, all these things. So you should repeat after me. Om Prajapati Prajapati Vishnu Rishi
Vishnu Rishi
Stup Chandaha
Stup Chandaha
Sri Vishnu
Sri Vishnu
Devata
Devata
Upanayane
Upanayane
Manavakasya
Manavakasya
Ajin
Ajin
Haridapane
Haridapane
Viniyogaha
Viniyogaha
Om Mitasya
Mitasya
Dakshu
Dakshu
Varunam
Varunam
Baliha
Baliha
Tejo
Tejo
Yasasvi
Yasasvi
Staviram
Staviram
Samidam
Samidam
Anahanasyam
Anahanasyam
Vasanam
Vasanam
Jarishnu
Jarishnu
Pari
Pari
Idam
Idam
Vaji
Vaji
Ajinam
Ajinam
Dade
Dade
Aham
Aham.
Take the flower and fold it into the right side of your left side of your cloth. Left side. Fold it into the left side of the cloth. Om
Prajapati
Prajapati Vishnu Rishi
Vishnu Rishi
Gayatri Chandaha
Chandaha
Sri Vishnu
Sri Vishnu
Devata
Devata
Acharya
Acharya
Mantane
Mantane
Viniyogaha
Viniyogaha
Om
Om
Adihi
Adihi
Boho Savitrim
Savitrim
Mei Bhavan
Mei Bhavan
Anu
Anu
Bravitu
Bravitu
Om
Om
Prajapati
Prajapati
Vishnu Rishi
Vishnu Rishi
Gayatri Chandaha
Gayatri Chandaha
Vishnu
Rishi Vishnu
Devata
Devata
Japo
Japo
Mayane
Mayane
Viniyogaha
Viniyogaha.
Now, I'm going to speak Brahma Gayatri in sections, and you just repeat exactly what I say. Om Tat Sat. Om Tat Savitu Varenyam.
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 Om Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi.
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 Om Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat.
Om Dhiyo Naha Prachodayat.
Om Dhiyo Yo 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 Naha Prachodayat.
Om Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi.
Om Bhargo Sabeturvarinyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi.
Om Tat 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 Sabeturvarinyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi.
Om Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat.
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 Om Tat Savitubharanyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Om Tat Savitubharanyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Om Tat Savitubharanyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Om Tat Savitubharanyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Om Tat Savitubharanyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om
Om Tat Savitubharanyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om
Okay, see, all initiative repeat. Om
Prajapati
Vishnu Rishi
Gayatri
Chandaha
Chandaha
Vishnu
Vishnu
Devata
Devata
Mahavya
Mahavya
Adipate
Adipate
Yogaha
Yogaha
Om Bohu
Om
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 Prajapati
Prajapati
Vishnu Rishi
Vishnik
Chandaha
Chandaha
Sri Vishnu
Devata
Devata
Mahavya
Mahavya
Vijipate
Vijipate
Vinyogaha
Vinyogaha
Om
Om
Uvaha
Uvaha
Om
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 Prajapati
Prajapati
Vishnu Rishi
Vishnu Rishi
Anustup Chandaha
Anustup Chandaha
Sri Vishnu
Sri Vishnu
Devata
Devata
Mahavya
Mahavya
Vijipate
Vijipate
Vinyogaha
Vinyogaha
Om
Om
Swaha
Swaha
Om
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 Prajapati
Prajapati
Vishnu Rishi
Vishnu Rishi
Gayatri Chandaha
Gayatri Chandaha
Sri Vishnu
Sri Vishnu
Devata
Devata
Japopanayane
Japopanayane
Yogaha
Yogaha
Om
Purvaha
Purvaha
Swaha
Swaha
Tatsavitu
Tatsavitu
Varinyam
Varinyam
Bhargo Devasya
Bhargo Devasya
Dhimahi
Dhimahi
Dhiyo Yo Naha
Dhiyo Yo Naha
Prachodaya
Prachodaya
Om
Om
So the dandas on you. You should stand up now and take a danda in your right hand. Take a danda in your left hand. Please repeat.
Om
Prajapati
Prajapati
Vishnu Rishi
Vishnu Rishi
Pankti Chandaha
Pankti Chandaha
Sri Vishnu
Sri Vishnu
Devata
Devata
Nayane
Nayane
Manavak
Manavak
Chandarpane
Chandarpane
Viniyogaha
Viniyogaha
Om
Om
Susravaha
Susravaha
Susravasam
Susravasam
Ma
Ma
Guru
Guru
Yatakam
Yatakam
Susravaha
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 Deveshu
Deveshu
Devam
Devam
Aham
Shravaha
Shushrava
Brahmaneshu
Brahmaneshu
Uyasam
Uyasam.
Now after now we're going to do Vaishnava pose, and everyone can give oblations to the fire. After we've done that, those who've taken diksha, okay. Anyone who's taken diksha or harinam, they should take their cloth like this, and they should go first of all. Just yesterday you saw the drama, and when Krishna took his initiation, then he had to go and beg some alms, and first of all he had to go to his mother, but Yashoda Maya wasn't there, so he was crying. So, in the same way, the first person you should beg alms from should be...
From any lady.
Any lady. Any lady. So you'll hold your cloth like this, and you'll say, Bhavati, Bhavati Bhiksham Dehi. This will be, Bhavati Bhiksham, Bhavati
Bhiksham
Dehi. Okay, so like this will come, Bhavati Bhiksham Dehi.
Bhavati Bhiksham Dehi.
It means, oh respectable mother, please give me some alms. Then after that, you can go to any ladies or any gentlemen, any order that you like.
But first you have to take from any lady.
Yeah. Then, when you go to any gentleman, you have to ask, Bhavan Bhiksham Dehi.
Bhavan Bhiksham Dehi.
Bhavan Bhiksham Dehi.
Bhavan Bhiksham Dehi.
So to ladies, Bhavati Bhiksham Dehi, and to the gentlemen, Bhavan Bhiksham Dehi. Okay? So, now please sit down and we'll do Vaishnava home. So now, when I say swaha, you should say swaha and give an oblation in the fire. So,
Don't use this finger for throwing grains.
You should use like this, your thumb and these fingers, and you just take a little pinch, because we're about to offer hundreds of oblations now. So what you have on your plates will have to be for hundreds of oblations. So you just take a pinch and throw, not like fast bowler like this. Like this. Not overhand bowling. Underhand bowling.
Baseball here. Yes.
In the trunk? Yes.
Oh, they don't know cricket here.
Get you. So. No fast balls.
This is America. No one knows.
So throw like this and try to aim in the fire, okay?
Don't throw in the face of Maharaja.
Okay, or on the back of the head of the person in front of you also. Try to like this and aim the fire.
Have to put more wood. Because all is so, then it will extinguish. What's the thick wood which you got there?
Oh, it's over there. It's right there.
No, not that. There's some thick pieces.
Please bring it and give it to Madam Maharaj.
I know, I understand.
I don't understand.
So, jump.
Om Vishvakshay Naha Swaha. Om Sanakaya Swaha. Om Jatanaya Swaha. Om Sanandanaya Swaha. Om Sanatkumaraya Swaha. Om Kavaya Swaha. Om Havaya Swaha. Om Antarikshaya Swaha. Om Karabajanaya Swaha. Om Naradaya Swaha. So we've given oblations to the four Kumars and the Navi Yogendras. Now to the rishis. Beginning with Narad. Om Kapilaya Swaha. Om Yama Bhagavataya Swaha. Om Vishma Devaya Swaha.
Swaha.
Shuka Devaya Swaha.
Swaha.
Janakaya Swaha.
swaha. Om Sadashivaya swaha.
Om
Paladaya
swaha.
Om Brahmane swaha.
Om
Balirajaya swaha. Om Swayambhuvaya swaha. Om Gurudaya
swaha.
Om Hanumate
swaha.
Om Ambarishaya
swaha.
Om Vyasadevaya
swaha.
Om Udavaya
swaha.
Om Yudhishthiraya
swaha.
Om Bhimaya
swaha.
Om Arjunaya
swaha.
Om Nakulaya swaha. Om Sahadevaya
swaha.
Om Vishnurataya
swaha.
Om Vibhishanaya
swaha.
Om Shri Krishna Chaitanyaya
swaha.
Shri Nityanandaya
swaha.
Shri Advaitaya
swaha.
Om Pandit Gadadhara
Swaha. ओम प्रजापति विष्णु ऋषि गात्र छंदसी विष्णु देवता दर्वत्रिना भंजने विनियोग ओम अक्ता ध्याना बंतु वय ओम प्रजापति विष्णु ऋषि गाति छंद श्री विष्णु देवता दर्भत्न भंजन विनियोग ओम अक्तंगना बंतु वय ओम प्रजापति विष्णु ऋषि अनुष्टुप छंद श्री विष्णु देवता दर्भजुति गाव में विनियोग ओम भो वैष्णवानाम अधिपते विष्णु रुद्र तंति चरो वृषा पशुन अस्माक मंग हिंसित स्तु हंस तव स्वाहा बिग स्पून साधन स्पून डन
मोर्ग सर्विंग लेडो फ्रॉम द किचन दैट किचन
Quickly.
A big soup ladle.
If you're in the drama, please head in the direction of Nandigo Babu.
Oh. So here is the more coconut?
Yes.
One
more here.
Okay, one is
red needed. Also.
One is needed.
Anyone put
that one. I have to crack this coconut at first.
No.
Otherwise
you can break it in the stone.
Okay.
You can break
it
when
here,
it will explode
when you put it in the fire.
Yes.
Can you get the juice out? So you can give Krishna Bhajan Prabhu, you can break over there. No problem.
Okay.
This one okay?
Just give more ghee. There's so much ghee there. I not ask you to make it soft. Why do you make it wet? I asked you only crack the coconut, not to...
No.
What is it?
Don't touch it. ओम उग्रम विरंग महाविष्णु जलंधम सर्वतो मुखम नृसिंह मिशन भद्र मृत्यु नाम ओम नृसिंहाय स्वाहा ओम उग्रम विरंग महाविष्णु जलंधम सर्वतो मुखम नृसिंह मिशन भद्र मृत्यु नाम ओम नृसिंहाय
स्वाहा
ओम उग्रम विरंग महाविष्णु जलंधम सर्वतो मुखम नृसिंह मिशन भद्र मृत्यु नाम ओम नृसिंहाय
स्वाहा
ओम उग्रम विरंग महाविष्णु जलंधम सर्वतो मुखम नृसिंह मिशन भद्र मृत्यु नाम ओम नृसिंहाय ओम उग्रम इदम महाविष्णु जलंतम सर्वतो मुखम नृसिंहम सनम भद्रम मृत्यु मृत्युम नमः ओम नृसिंहाय ओम उग्रम इदम महाविष्णु जलंतम सर्वतो मुखम नृसिंहम सनम भद्रम मृत्यु मृत्युम नमः ओम नृसिंहाय ओम उग्रम इदम महाविष्णु जलंतम सर्वतो मुखम नृसिंहम सनम भद्रम मृत्यु मृत्युम नमः ओम नृसिंहाय ओम उग्रम इदम महाविष्णु जलंतम सर्वतो मुखम नृसिंहम सनम भद्रम मृत्यु मृत्युम नमः ओम नृसिंहाय ओम उग्रम इदम महाविष्णु जलंतम सर्वतो मुखम नृसिंहम सनम भद्रम मृत्यु मृत्युम नमः ओम नृसिंहाय ओम उग्रम इदम महाविष्णु जलंतम सर्वतो मुखम नृसिंहम सनम भद्रम मृत्यु मृत्युम नमः ओम नृसिंहाय नाउ वी कैन गो टू गुरुदेव एंड आस्क गुरुदेव फॉर टच
We have another coconut.
Yeah, give the coconut. Yes. Also open, no problem. ओम गजमंडलाय स्वाहा ओम छत्रमंडलाय स्वाहा ओम न वृंदावतीमन गौरमंडलाय स्वाहा ओम श्री मधुबनाय स्वाहा ओम श्री तालबनाय
स्वाहा
ओम श्री बहुना बनाय
स्वाहा
ओम बनाय
स्वाहा
ओम श्री काम बनाय
स्वाहा
ओम श्री कबीर बनाय
स्वाहा
ओम श्री वृंदावन धामाय
स्वाहा
ओम श्री बलदेव बल ओंसी भद्र बनाय
ओंसी
खंडित बनाय ओंसी बेल बनाय ओंसी महा बनाय ओंसी लोह बनाय ओम श्री गद्गुम दीपाय ओम श्री देवपल्लाय ओम श्री मध्य दीपाय ओम श्री रुद्र ऋतु दीपाय ओम श्री विद्यानगराय ओम श्री जन्म दीपाय ओम श्री मदद्गुम दीपाय ओम श्री श्रीमंत दीपाय ओम श्री अंतर दीपाय हरि परमात्मा प्रभु
ऑल दिस
put some grains inside this, take from all of them. I have to now throw all at a time.
So all, everything?
Yes, everything. Wrap this. Mm-hmm. Everyone have to should touch. Okay. Everyone should touch this. Everyone should touch this. Who is? Using shoes, they should not touch this. Mm-hmm. If they want to touch, they have to take up shoes at first, after that they will touch.
Who's wearing shoes? You shouldn't touch it if you're wearing shoes. Okay. If you want to touch it, take one too.
They have to take up shoes at first.
You can touch your
coconut
Now,
all
of you stand up.
Everybody stand up, and we're putting all the grains in at the same time. All of it.
Are you going to start? Hurry up, please. Everyone is. They put some dakshin priest who is doing. Everyone has start the coconut.
Coconut, American.
Hurry up.
Not over here.
Don't throw this pepper flat, only the grain.
Coconut.
Coconut.
Haribo, coconut.
Ready, Prabhu?
Ready.
Putting this.
Take this report.
Yes.
Yes. Now. Om Prajapati.
Om Prajapati.
Vishnu Rishi.
Vishnu Rishi.
Virat.
Virat.
Gayatri.
Gayatri.
Chandah.
Chandah.
Sri Vishnu.
Sri Vishnu.
Devata.
Devata.
Vishnu.
Vishnu.
Dasa.
Yasaskamasa. Yasaskamasa.
Sri
Sri Sri
Radha Krishna.
Radha Krishna.
Yasaskamasa.
Yasaskamasa.
Srimati.
Srimati.
Radhika.
Radhika.
Alpadasi.
Alpadasi.
Yasaskamasa.
Yasaskamasa.
Yajaniya.
Yajaniya.
Prayoge.
Prayoge.
Viniyogaha.
Viniyogaha.
Om.
Om.
Purnahomam.
Purnahomam.
Yasase.
Yasase.
Vishnave.
Vishnave.
Bhumi.
Bhumi.
Ya.
Asmoi,
Asmoi,
Vishnave,
Vishnave,
Vihoti,
Vihoti,
Sa,
Sa,
Asmai
Asmai
Dadati
Dadati
Vishnu
Vishnu
Varan
Varan
Vrine
Vrine
Yasasa
Yasasa
Ami
Ami
Loke
Loke
Swaha
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama,
Hare
प्रजापति विष्णु ऋषि गाति छंद श्री विष्णु देवता शांति कर्मणि जपे विनियोग ओं भू भुव सह कयान चित्रे आभुवत् पुती सदा वृध सखा कया सचिष्टया वृता ओं भू भुव सह कत्वा सत्तो मदानं मंहिष्टो मत्सत् अंधस दृढ़ाचित अरुजे वसु ओं भू भुव स्वाभिसून सखीनम अभिता जदित्रीणां शतं भवास्युतये ओं स्वस्तिनो गोविन्दः स्वस्तिनो अच्युतानन्तौ स्वस्तिनो वासुदेवो विष्णुर्दधातु स्वस्तिनो नारायणो नर वै स्वस्तिनः पद्मनाभः पुरुषोत्तमो दधातु स्वस्तिनो विश्वक्सेनो विश्वेश्वरः स्वस्तिनो ऋषिकेश हरिर्दधातु स्वस्तिनो वैनतेयो हरिः स्वस्तिनो अञ्जनासुतो हनुर्भगवतो दधातु स्वस्ति स्वस्ति सुमंगलैकेशो महान् श्रीकृष्णः सच्चिदानन्दघनः सर्वेश्वरेश्वरो दधातु।
Om Dau Shanti. Om Antarikshang Shanti. Om Prithivi Shanti. Om Apa Shanti. Om Vayu Shanti. Om Teja Shanti. Om Ausadhaya Shanti. Om Loka Shanti. Om Brahmana Shanti. Om Vaishnava Shanti. For everyone. We have to stand up to go everyone to Vaishnava Shanti.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I like that.
Sacrifice, if there is any mistake, sometimes you could not throw grain in copper, sometimes you miss, sometimes you could not utter saw. So, by this mantra, if there is a defect, it will be complete.
Right.
So, now Jayadhani. After that, who has taken second initiation, so when they will go for passing, they will put their sacred tap in right here. And with when they chant Gayatri, they'll do this and covered with any cloth. Just like for maintaining our life, we every day we take prasad. Similarly, for to advancing a spiritual life, we have to chant mantra and hoinam every day. Maybe sometimes hoinam less due to sickness or duty over work, no problem, but don't miss any day. Understand? And the chanting of Gayatri, three times or twice. If you do twice a day, then in morning time, all mantra 10, 10, 10, again 10, 10, 10. And if you do only morning 10, 10, 10, then midday 10, 10, 10, again evening 10, 10, 10. But our Guru Vargas and scripture has given also rule, because in midday we have to go office, we have to go job, we have to go service, so many things. Mind will not be settled. Oh, what to do, what not to do. This kind of an idea will come in mind. So, better we can chant twice in morning. 10, 10, 10, 10. Again, 10, 10, 10, all mantras. Again, evening. So, after finishing this, you will go for begging, which you beg now, and again you can beg afternoon. After begging, you will come to Gurudev, 5 o'clock, to offer everything. And who is doing passage ceremony, you will give some donation to your priest also. If anything want to need, you can ask me about 4 o'clock or 4:30, I will be there. So who has taken second initiation, they can come and take their offering seat, how to offer bhoga to deities. Only for second initiation.
Jaya Gaura Hari.
Oh. During chanting Gayatri, he'll face towards east. And evening time, north or east, but daytime must be east. You are traveling, you don't know which direction, which are. Then you can think that I am sitting in my deity's room and I am chanting. Sometime you go new place, you don't know what direction at night time. Then you can think about Gurudev and your deity, and you can think that I am sitting chanting there. And sometime you get sick in the hospital, if you forget to, it is excusable, no problem. So for you and Anuradha ji, you have taken second also? You could not get this? Okay. You get that in your paper as before or not yet?
Yeah, you told
me. If you could understand, you can ask me, or Govinda Prabhu, Govakta Prabhu, Samala Didi, so many others.
Is it better to be at sunrise and at sunset when we chant?
Yes, after sunrise, after sunset in the evening, or before sunrise to 1.5 hours, to up to 2-3 hours. You have taken second?